165 crores. I mean, we were shocked that something's wrong. Uske DNA mein picture ghus jati. He is also very big asset to the film. It got bigger, so now we want to make it more bigger. People will realize that he'll start giving hits around. His talent is so good.
He's amazing.
Oh, the pipeline. Pipeline lambi hai. Pal ki khabar nahi, saman 100 baras ka.
Kya baat?
Hi, this is Sajid Nadiadwala and you are watching Bollywood Hungama.
Baaghi 3, it's getting bigger and bigger because the way this franchisee has been, Baaghi was big, Baaghi 2 was much bigger.
Yeah, the way it was accepted, because I remember the numbers of Heeropanti and then Baaghi, and then he had Tiger's numbers were around 40 crores NBOC. These two films he did in between.
One of Michael and...
So we were praying to Allah. I said, yeah, I hope this film touches at least 80, 90. You know, to, for a debut, Tiger looks up to you as a producer. You know, ke, here I am launched. So yeah, main kuch bhi karunga to achha hi hone wala hai. Pehli bhi film achhi ki, second bhi film achhi ki. Bahar gaya to achhi film nahi hui. Phir wapis aaya to yahan achhi hogi. So that pressure was there on us. So we kept praying ke 80, 90 crores ho jaye to. It went out of the park, 165 crores. I mean, we were shocked that something's wrong. Every day, my distributors used to not send me the accounts. We are checking, we think there's some mistake in it.
It was phenomenal.
It was phenomenal. We also, I mean, phenomenal. It wasn't like a hurricane. So, it got bigger, so now we want to make it more bigger.
Right, Baaghi 3.
Yeah.
It's being shot right now, he's shooting right
so,
now.
So, everybody gets animated, then everybody gets ambitious, that we will do better, we will do this. So, people are working hard. Ahmed is, his DNA mein picture ghus jati. He is also very big asset to the film. And Tiger also, now with war and all coming, I feel, people will realize that he'll start giving hits around. His talent is so good.
He's amazing.
Yeah, so...
In fact, Baaghi 2, the highlight was the action sequence.
No, his performance also. Is, if you give him a proper scene, he's a great performer.
He is.
Yeah, yeah. So, because I'm his... Like his father, mother of the industry, I know his weakness and strength. So, we play around that. The day people start understanding him and start loving him and directing him that way, he will not be limited to the NG group only. He will start giving hits anywhere because he's so talented. But there has to be little sensitivity towards...
Yeah, he's a sensitive boy.
Towards an actor, newcomer, an actor. And once you understand that part, that everybody has a strength and everybody has a weakness, you can always score big.
Anything else in the pipeline?
Oh, the pipeline. The pipeline lambi hai, but... Slowly. Abhi tak to 2021 tak plan hai. Pal ki khabar nahi, saman 100 baras ka.
Kya?
Lage hua uske bawajood making us slates. Ki ye aayegi Eid pe, ye Diwali pe, ye Christmas pe. So people are working, the whole management is working. Team is working for delivering good product and shocking our audience with different content.
Yeah, absolutely. I think 2019 and 2020. I think some of the biggest films are going to be coming from you guys. A few have already come in 2019 and Houseful 4 is just around the corner. So when is the promo you plan to come out with Houseful 4?
Within a day or two we'll decide. But end of September.
End of September the promo will be coming out.
I think tomorrow we are going to decide. Because it's a VFX film. So it's not great. All the things are not in our hands. So somewhere we are dependent on an body which is not part of us. So that is the reason. But definitely by this month. Hi, this is Sajid Nadiadwala and you are watching Bollywood Hungama.